guess I need to find the right frequency. There we go. Using this to run sonic tests on the volunteers to control them.